this road?
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Fitting name for a gun?
Between you two.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, with or without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
That Elliot liked this. There's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How's it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across? There you go. We'll make it across.
I found something. So hang tight. I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Teamwork. Aw, that was adorable.
It's too small a grave.
Forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
I kind of want to talk about it too. This suit is just so darn remarkable. Just seeing them go out like that. I gotta admit, it made me kind of paralyzed. And that's what this game is really excellent at doing. Make you feel paralyzed and powerless.
I know, I am too.
Alright, next floor I see him pulling the food.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him,
He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Congratulations.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
I will name you Bojack Horseman.
Earl?
Yeah?
Don't act like you don't know.
Are you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.